Good morning students, today we are going to perform activity 1.1, that is burning of magnesium ribbon in presence of air. So we are taking a small piece of magnesium with the help of tong. This magnesium ribbon is having coating of magnesium oxide, magnesium carbonate and many other things. So we need to first of all rub it with sandpaper to make it clean. After cleaning this magnesium ribbon with the help of sandpaper, we will take it with the help of a tong and burn it in presence of air. After some time, you will find that it burns with white dazzling light. We will take this white ash in a china dish. You can see this white ash. Add water in it. After dissolution, this white ash, which is magnesium oxide, is turning into magnesium hydroxide. If you want to check its nature, whether it is acidic or basic, you can take litmus paper. Take a strip of litmus paper and dip it in the solution. You can see that it is turning to blue. As its color is changing to blue, it shows that it is basic in nature. So this was your activity. We can write it in the equation form also. This is activity 1.1, which is present on first page of your NCERT book. It is burning of magnesium ribbon. So what we did here is, we took magnesium ribbon, rub it with sandpaper to remove the impurities present over it. When we burn it in presence of oxygen, it turns to magnesium oxide. This was magnesium ribbon, which is turning to magnesium oxide. As you know, this is unbalanced equation, so we will make it balanced by adding 2 on both sides. So after that, magnesium oxide is dissolved in water and it is turning to magnesium hydroxide. If you want to check its nature, whether magnesium oxide is acidic or basic, you can add water in it. It is turning to magnesium hydroxide. So it gives blue color when red litmus is added in it. This was your activity 1.1.